Not today, too fast. He got him. Oh! Given the amount of money Ric Flair apparently has, at this point, you'd have to think he's doing this for the pride and prestige that goes along with being a top star.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is it.